best friend? Yeah, he's a great guy to know if you want to get into the back room of a casino. But there's a chance he'll be that sketchy guy in the inevitable biopic who gets blamed for his meltdown. Well, we've got it all riding on a whacked-out celebrity. So let's hope our numbers come in. Access to the back, so let's hope he does. Otherwise, you've been getting your hands dirty for nothing. It's not every day you're welcomed into a celebrity entourage, so you know what? Fine, enjoy yourselves.
Sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line? Mr. D, where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay? Fuck!
Hey. Okay.
I promise you, this will all be cool.
So fucked up,
just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
We'll go. Okay. Thank you. Thanks.
She knows, man. She fucking knows!
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No!
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man. What? I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail. I can't go to jail.
Chill!
What you mean, chill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait! Fuck! This is a fucking setup.
Whoa, put it down, man!
You setting us up for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean? Ice? Don't! No, don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro! Fuck!
What's going on in there?
You cool or what?
Yeah, I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No! I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God!
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me!
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel, but if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight.
Hey,
you're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover...
Off limits. Whoa. This ain't no VIP lounge.
Hey, who the hell are you? Get out!
Through here! You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. stores the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra take.
What the hell you...
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. That art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Thank you.
seconds left. Don't dawdle. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. And use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar.
Ah! can't really talk, but it sounds like the thing is working out, right?
Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. Now, don't let them see you leaving.
on a cruise.